Hi guys, it's Ash B. Gay.
What up guys, it's Ash B. Game here. I am playing the Pick Me Up game. This is one of the best cars to use in the game, the elite cars. But you basically have to subscribe to the gaming company and then you can like cancel it in 3 days. Just a little trick you can do so you don't have to pay anything. You just subscribe to it and up before 3 days end, you cancel it. Right, so this car looks pretty good and it brakes really fast. That's the good thing about this car. So, I mean, look at the way I'm going through right now. You know, I'm picking up this dude, dropping him off. Oh, here we go. Right, yes. And yeah, oh, this car come in. I just love the way it really slows down. Some of the other cars that I've used, you might have seen the gameplay, doesn't exactly brake so well. But this particular car brakes really well, which is excellent. Right, ooh, that was close. Yeah, next person. Come on now, yep, zap through. And it's just, look at that, it just brakes really fast. And you even get the little skid marks on the floor, which is, you might not notice, but it's a little detail that I noticed, and I think that's cool. Really, really cool. Yep, I don't think there's any car coming through here. Yep, I'm just gonna zap through. Okay, now here we go. Right, yeah, pick up another person. Right, we're on the third box now. This is the bit where it's tricky. Ooh, yeah, ooh, that wasn't so bad. Usually the last one gets a little tricky. Right, here we go. Come on now, zap. Ooh, that's where I'm in. It's like you don't see the car coming and you just like in your face sometimes. And you know, you get scared, so you're like, oh, you'd rather just crash. Oh, that's close. Look at the way it just brakes really slowly. Oh, that was so close, guys. Oh my lord. And that's it, folks. Thank you very much for watching. This is Ashby Game. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye for now. What?
I'm Everybody.